Vader and Strange have gone insane with power.
Camera down in Sector 1. We've lost a camera in Sector 1.
Find my phone, Batman.
Was crawling with the disgusting flesh of humanity. You could find anything there. If you had the money, of course. At the beginning, I seemed to be winning. The cards all went my way, and I found myself at the owner's table. For some reason, I thought I would win, that he would play fair. I looked around the table. I saw the people I was against. Card sharks, thugs, princes, and the disgusting midget who ran the place. One by one, they all lost or folded. The chips were piling up, and it was just him and me.
Get me some. What happened? Help me!
It's the Batman!
Help! Stop, please! Someone help me!
Batman, thank you.
How about you set us down some kind of code, huh?
Freeze our asses down here.
What are we gonna do now?
Look, we're all picking sides. We'll get left out.
Who do you think's gonna win?
Joker?
Oh, no, man. It could be any of them.
I thought Joker was dying, and look, he's blowing up churches.
Best winter ever.
Starving to death, or eating the crap they feed.
The time you losers did something to prove you want to work for Two-Face.
We need to prove ourselves. We just
took out Joker's crew. Those idiots were easy. Anyway, Joker's on his way out. Soon he'll be dead, and someone needs to run this place. Two-Face says it's gonna be him.
I don't plan on this tree.
I'll do it. I hate Penguin. Good. That's more like it. When we get the call, we are gonna rip Arkham City in two.
The containment wall surrounding Arkham City.
This can be as easy or as painful as you like.
Don't hurt me. I'll tell you everything.
I knew you would.
Lie to me. I don't like it when people lie to me.
I'm not. Please, don't hurt me.
Why don't I believe you, huh? Oh, that's...
How does it feel, Wayne, to stand on the very stones that ran with your parents' blood? Do you feel sad? Full of rage? Or does that outfit help bury your feelings? Hiding your true self. Oh, you are a truly extraordinary specimen. I look forward to breaking you.
Oracle, I'm heading underground. Below the surface, Gotham's a maze of old steel and ironwork. My signal may get weak. Try and stay locked on.
Rerouting additional satellite coverage now. Good luck, Bruce.
I thought it was bad up there. Down here, I'm not just cold. I'm wet, and I smell like I've been standing in something Croc left behind.
Do you ever stop complaining?
Shut up, the both of you. We got a job to do. Penguin's crew are on the run. Joker wants us to hawk any of them we find.
I thought he was offering them jobs.
He said it's up to us. Personally, I don't like those jerks, so I say we put a bullet in their heads.
Fine with me. Batman's here!
Thank you.
Joker's got his crew moving through the sewers, hunting down what's left of Penguin's thugs. Don't even think about lying to me. Riddler, tell me everything.
Okay, don't hurt me! This is all I know!
You've been very educational. Just give me a minute. I'll be all right.
No, you won't. Hurry. You're running out of time.
Man, what's in these things?
Guns, explosives, thermal trackers, everything an army needs.
To kick Penguin's ass.
But how come we've got them? This place is supposed to be
a lot of questions, boy. You sure you're on the right side?
What are you saying? Joker's my man. You know that. Been in this crew for years.
So stop asking questions. You know Jay don't like questions.
Okay, sorry. Just seems weird, that's all. You guys know what this place is? I never heard of no old Gotham before.
I guess you never went to school, did you?
What happened? Too busy wetting the bed to learn something?
Rather learning something, you know that what we call Gotham is actually built on top of the old city.
What old city?
Old Gotham. There was some kind of fair, hundreds of years ago, maybe more. Something happened and bits were demolished. A new city was built on top of it.
You learn something every day, don't you? This old Gotham, what happened?
Don't you listen? I told you. There was some kind of accident and it got built over.
Yeah, I heard everyone died.
And that's your explanation? Some kind of accident?
What I heard.
Whatever.
The bat's here!
This won't take long. We'll be quick.
Some kind of smoke.
You're gonna die tonight, Batman!
It looks like Joker is sending his crew down to steal weapons off the Tiger Guards.
That's not good. Those guys are armed with the latest military weapons. If Joker gets his hands on that stuff, well, you know.
He won't. I won't let him. Someone in this room is using a signal jam. I'll need to neutralize him so that I can scan the room for targets.
Please, I'm an intern. I don't know what's going on here.
Can I have her?
No, you got the last one. Get the rest of the guns out and sack them up over there. We're on a schedule here.
What are these things?
Military-grade interference generators. Best money can buy. These babies screw with all electronic equipment in their vicinity. Now stop yapping and get moving.
Man, she looks scared.
She's all alone down here with us. She should be scared. We're not nice people.
Oh, God. Please. I can't fix him. Please let me go.
Sorry, Doc. You're ours now. Just do me a favor, huh? Don't try to run. I'd hate to have to punish you. You got such a pretty face.
Yeah, you don't want a bullet going through it.
Me? I favor the hammer. More personal, you know? You can feel every blow. Understand the complexity of the human body as it's deconstructed into a primordial sludge.
That's deep, man. I had you.
Get over and find out who's screaming!
There's someone stuck up here! Get over here!
I'll cover this! What happened to you? How come you're up there?
Help me! Cut me down!
That's it. We're screwed. What the hell are we gonna do now?
We're not scared of you. Keep doing this crap and we'll find you!
I really hope you won't let me down here, boys. But if you do, I won't be cross. I'll be dead. And Harley will be really, really upset. And seriously,
you see him?
Drop you too.
What?
what you're doing, and it ain't gonna work!
I see what you're doing. How are you gonna use those things if they're not here?
Listen to me. You can stop doing that now. It worked.
Anyone know what happened to this wall? It's freaking gone!
What could have made a hole like that?
About Riddler.
Riddler? Okay, I don't know much, but I'll talk. Don't hurt me!
I can't guarantee that.
Well, that's just great. Here I am on my deathbed, and you miserable fools can't even stop some idiot dressed up like a bat. I needed those guns. Now how am I going to... Sorry, Bat. I nearly gave it away there, didn't I?
Thank...
Hold tight.
Thank you.
What are you doing in Arkham City?
I'm in Arkham City? What the hell am I doing here? I was grabbed outside the hospital I intern at. They drugged me. And I woke up in a building, up there.
The person in charge here has been rounding up doctors to try to fix Joker. Looks like you were unlucky.
He's dying, right?
It seems that way.
Is it wrong not to feel bad about that? What now?
You need to stay here. Keep out of sight, and you'll be fine. I'll be back.
Oracle.
It's me. Joker's not stealing the weapons from Strange. Strange is giving Joker the weapons.
Are you sure? Of course you're sure. Why would he do that?
Maybe he's trying to control who runs the streets. I'm going to look into it.
Okay, but shouldn't you find Raish first?
I'm doing that now. Don't worry, Barbara. The tracker's signal continues beyond this door, but the door looks like it's been sealed for decades. The assassins must be using another way to get through. These must be the famous mechanical guardians of Wonder City. It looks like their inner workings were very advanced. I'm detecting a kind of memory tape they used, almost a primitive video. Perhaps I can scan and analyze it. Damn it. The data is incomplete. This is way ahead of the technology that should have been available back then. It looks like the data is stored in a shared memory pool. Maybe I can retrieve the information from the other Guardians down here. The assembled surveillance footage shows me where the assassin went. She must have been using a secret entrance. I need to find it. It looks like a sword fits here.
Step into the light. Your father and I are waiting. we missed you so much. You have to do it. We need you to do it, Bruce.
Bruce! Can you hear me? Your vitals, they're dropping. It's like they're in free fall. You need to find whatever you're looking for now.
How long have I got?
Oh, thank God. I'm not going to sugarcoat it. At this rate, I'd say minutes. Seriously, Bruce, you need to tell me what you want me to do. What do I get Robin to do? You know, if you don't...
I'll make it.
You should have listened to my warning. There are no friends to save you down here. Stop!
Hello, Talia.
How did you find us?
I recognized your personal guard. It was just a matter of following her.
Please, Mistress, he tricked me.
Leave! I will deal with you later.
You didn't need to get yourself arrested to see me, Bruce. After that night we spent in Metropolis, you could have just called.
I'm not here for you. Where's Raish? If he's dead again, I need you to wake him up.
Only a true successor may stand before the great Raish Al-Ghul. My father always intended us to be together, to command his army. Just imagine it. You, me, a better world.
Your face! What happened?
I'm here to take my place at your side.
You wish to become an assassin. Why should I trust this change of heart?
You saw my face. Does it look like I have a choice?
Are you prepared to take the demon trials? You must show you are willing to take a life to save the world.
I'm ready.
Then let the trials commence.
Thousands of warriors have fallen in pursuit of the demon. Would-be successors have proven to be nothing more than children battling the enormity of creation.
I've seen worse.
Nothing can prepare you for what comes next. Destiny will decide your fate.
I won't fail.
I have heard these words 100 times. Let us hope you are correct. Your journey begins through this door.
Let's get started.
Are you sure, Bruce? Only one man has passed this ordeal.
Are you trying to talk me out of this?
Of course not. I just want you to be certain. When the blood of the demon takes hold, you will be on your own.
Like always.
Then may the spirits be kind.
Welcome, Detective. I am the great Raish Al-Ghul. Before you lies your first demon trial. Simply drink from the chalice. It is that simple. Good. Feel the blood of the demon course through your veins, restoring your health and twisting your will. Your next task is simple. Follow me through this world, and the trial is complete. touch anything along the way, and you will die. These tests prove if you are strong enough to lead my forces, to save this world from the evil that is destroying it. One I have searched for, Detective. The one to succeed me. Of the demon has allowed me to live for 600 years. Imagine the good that you could do with such a gift. Your body is becoming weaker. The small quantity that I have allowed you to drink will only keep you alive for a few more precious hours. It is time for you to make the ultimate decision. To face me in person. Complete this final challenge, and the blood of the demon will give you the gift of eternal life. done well, Detective. Now, come and find me. Collect your reward.
You did it.
You sound surprised.
Of course not. I always had faith.
Where's Raish? I need to see him now. I'm running out of time.
Your final challenge awaits you through this door. I pray the spirits will be kind.
Raish Al Ghul.
Father.
Welcome, Detective. It is time for your final challenge. Kill me. Replace me as the head of the demon. It is your destiny.
I will never kill. Not even you.
What? You lied to me.
I needed a sample of your father's blood. This was the only way.
Allow me to help you. Use my sword. Take it all.
No.
And that is your final answer? This chamber alive.
We'll see about that.
Killed me when you had the chance.
We are Legion!
You should have joined us.
The true power of my Lazarus Pit!
Fated to rule this earth, to wipe it clean of the scum of humanity. Only we can do this. My father is old. His time is over. Ours is just beginning. Take his blade. Kill him. Accept your destiny. Accept our destiny.
You know I can't do that, Talia.
Then, beloved, you will have to die.
numbers are too great. You cannot defeat us! You cannot beat us! You cannot beat us! Our numbers are too great! You cannot beat us! We are Legion! You should have joined us! You cannot defeat us! You cannot defeat us! You should have joined us. Our numbers are too great. You should have joined us. Listen to me, Detective, and listen well. You will kill me. You will lead the League of Assassins, because if you do not join us, I will kill the only person you have ever loved.
This wasn't part of the plan. Yes, he should have. What kind of a man sacrifices his own daughter? And you? You lied to me. I thought you loved me, Bruce. I thought you were ready to join our crusade.
Talia, I...
Don't! You two deserve each other.
You're looking old, Raish. What's really going on here?
I have used the Lazarus Pit too many times. I've lived 600 years. My mind and body cannot take much more. Each time I enter the pit, I am frightened of what will come out.
The Lazarus Pit has corrupted your mind. Think about it. If your pit falls into the wrong hands, you'll be powerless to stop centuries of destruction. This is your chance for redemption, Raish. Call off your crusade. Or I'll be back for you.
have you been? I thought you were dead.
Sorry to disappoint you.
Did you find Raish? Hold on. Your suit's readings are back to normal. Are you cured? What's going on?
Raish and his forces are based underneath Arkham City, extracting some kind of naturally occurring chemical he's called Lazarus. He's been using it for centuries, slowly perfecting the process, until he was even able to bring himself back from the dead.
And you took some?
He forced me to. Small doses appear to heal most ailments, but even the small amount I ingested had a few nasty side effects. Prolonged exposure has driven Raish over the edge.
So, do you think you're cured?
No, the effects are temporary. Raish tried to convince me to use his kit, but the risks are too great. When I'm done here, I'll need to investigate this Lazarus technology further. I told Raish to shut his pit down.
And you think he will?
Unlikely. Raish is addicted to the pit. I've given him one chance to break that addiction, or I'll be back to do it myself. Did Robin get you that blood sample?
Yeah, he's down at Gotham General. It's going crazy there. I'll patch through.
Hey, Bob. Am I glad to hear from you?
It's me. What's happening there?
Bruce, it's not good. Gotham General has at least 30 confirmed cases. There are nearly 50 at Mercy, and it's looking like the pattern repeats all over the city.
I've run a simulation. Joker's blood could be in as many as 2,000 people by the morning. The first fatalities are expected soon after that.
I'm on my way back to Freeze right now. Hopefully, the blood sample I extracted from Raish will complete the formula.
I hope you're right.
Way Penguin's gas is red.
Yeah, Cobblepot's finished. Just wait, regroup, and then head into the tunnels and take out the rest of them.
Can't wait. It'll be a regular turkey shoot.
Sure will. Fly, little birdie. Bang!
Then what? Back to steel mill?
Yeah. Gotta keep moving through the tunnels to find a way to get to the museum. Take out Penguin.
What if Batman got him?
Then our job will be even easier. Listen, between you and me, I hear Cobblepot's got all kinds of crap in that museum of his.
Thank you.
Man down!
Started using shields. They'll block head-on attacks, but that shield can't protect them from above.
We're joking.
Batman!
It's Batman!
But just imagine how you'll feel if I'm gone. It's not like you're not lonely enough, right? All that brooding is not good for you, you know. Do you have someone to go home to each morning? And I don't mean that kid you drag across the rooftops. I mean someone real, someone you can talk to. I don't think you do. It's sad, isn't it? You do all this for Gotham, and the only person you can rely on is... me.
You have one missed call.
Hey, been missing you. Get back to me. Laters!
You have one missed call.
Hello? I'm not sure that you got...
So, what's it gonna be?
I'm in.
Yeah, me too.
Good. We've got weapons on the way.
What? You expect us to join up with you unarmed?
Screw that.
He said guns are on the way. It won't be long. What's the Bat doing here? Whoa! Recognize you when we're finished with you. We're gonna hurt you, freak!
We'll make sure.
Yeah, Batman!
do you want to hit first?
What do I need to break to make you tell the truth about Riddler?
You don't need to do nothing! I'll talk!
Glad to hear it. I don't know, Barbara, but I am going to find out.
But there were too many of them. They had knives. What was I supposed to do?
Oh, I'm sorry.
Thank you.